Now, KSBW Weather with Art Jarrett.
All right, like I said, absolutely gorgeous day today. Here's the proof in the pudding. More temperatures in the 40s and 50s in the overnight. Getting to 80 up there in Boulder Creek, 85 out in Scotts Valley, near 80 in Santa Cruz. Watsonville, 78 degrees on to the peninsula. Warm temperatures indeed. Mostly 69 areas of that towards 74 and 72 in Seaside Marina. 72 for PG. Clear skies about 84 for Carmel Valley. And also in PG at 83 degrees. Into the Salinas Valley. Temperatures fairly decent here as well. More warm temperatures from 82 in Salinas to an 84 in King City. And right back to it, we have the Santa Clara area, 76 in San Jose, 78 in Morgan Hill, 80 out in Gilroy. You folks out there having a great day, and 82 for Hollister. These temperatures should last yet again for another day or so. Then we'll find ourselves with some much cooler temperatures. As you can see, the inclement weather well to the north and slowly dipping down. High pressure right now is the rule across California. You can see the high cloud sneaking into the northern portion of the state, but most of the rainfall still well to the north. And eventually this will flatten out and start to make its way towards us. And unfortunately, it looks like it may be around Wednesday and Thursday. So a lot of trick-or-treaters will still keep an eye on that for you. Satellite radar of the last 24 hours. There's Hurricane Sandy. Tropical force winds kind of pushing all of this rainfall up against the coastline and the winds themselves as it moves up into the mid-Atlantic states and up towards moving up towards the northeast. We're looking at those winds continuing to push all the way inland into parts of, you can see going all the way into Pennsylvania now and moving up into further all the way up to the Great Lakes. And with that, there's a little cold front, and that's what's keeping it offshore, most of the main brunt of this, and that's a saving grace for a lot of folks. As this continues to move up through the weekend, we'll see it moving towards New York again, and that's going to really bring in a lot of force and rainfall for a lot of folks. So there'll be flooding all the way up from the shores, which are going to be depleted by big time rainfall and winds and waves. Back to the central portion of the nation, we're having high pressure going well back towards the west. As I told you, the rainfall still to the north, and then we get right to it. Look at our temperatures here, all the way through 60s, 70s, and some 80s all the way into the interior valleys. On the coastline, we'll see upper 60s and some temperatures that are looking pretty good for us, getting into some 80s again. 84 for Greenfield, 85 King City. Right back to the peninsula, more clear skies for you. 70 in Monterey, 84 in Big Sur, 85 in Carmel Valley, and up into the Santa Cruz area. Mostly 70s getting to those 80s. And tonight, your forecast mostly clear with a slight breeze getting to it. Tomorrow, your forecast, sunny skies, and another nice day. Here's your 7-day forecast. The rain comes in starting in Wednesday on the Santa Cruz Mountains and getting right to it on Thursday. That's the big daddy of them all right there. And then we clear it out by Friday.
All right, you're going to be keeping track of Sandy for us tonight.